Hello and welcome back, everyone. Mecha-san with more Sunset Overdrive here. Now, we're still in Oxford here. We're about to speak to the last individual I need to help build me a propeller. Let's see what this guy wants.
Max is the math whiz at Oxford West. If anyone can calculate a propeller for optimal lift, it's him. I think he's worried about his parents. Maybe you could go check on them.
Are you sure he's worried about his parents? Go to repent? Let me get the rich artsy side of town.
Max's parents live in the penthouse suite of the tallest tower. Those Fizco execs make a lot of money, you know.
Well, there might be a product recall on their latest drink. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I'm sure that can't help the stock price.
You'd think, right? But nobody on the outside knows yet. Most of their stockholders probably think everything is running smoothly.
With perhaps the exception of Max's parents.
Oh, yeah.
Correct. They're probably dead. But there is a chance they made it into their panic room.
Of course they have a panic room.
Why wouldn't they?
Yeah, I had an entire panic apartment. It looked just like my normal apartment, but with boarded up windows and me inside, panicking.
Yeah.
Isn't there a chance Max's parents turned into OD when everybody else did?
It's possible. Be careful when you open that panic room door.
Fair point.
Okay, damn.
I'm here in the fancy town
fuck
tower.
My shit.
You could have given me a heads up that this place was crawling with scabs.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around it.
How would I know? I'm practically a shut-in after Horror Night. Although, it makes sense. Once you secure the bottom floor, you have all that living space above you.
Damn, that's true. How much living space is that exactly? Oh! Okay, whoa, I didn't even see you there! You don't have enough. You have enough to push it over. Oh, really? Didn't see that. Let's see. Overdrive, badges, Oh, upgrade. Upgrade, and upgrade. There, perfect. Now I just need some ammo. Whoa! Damn it! What the hell is that? Okay, where are some ammo crates? Ah, screw it. Oh, damn it! Guy's done.
I need to get high.
Oh, I get it.
If only I could. Thank you very much.
Get out of there. Shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, I see something.
Warrior needs food. Badly.
Ha 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 ha. Whoa. Take that, ass white. Alright, I'm gonna get those health packs. I can't believe it made so I can't run this thing. Okay, enough complaining. Nailed that. Make a harpoon. And cry like a motherfucker. Oh, nice little, yeah. Nice little hut you got set up here. Oh, there we go. More harpoons. Let me just look to search this place out for any collectibles at all. Nothing, so let's proceed. Oh!
Sorry, pal! Thanks, scab! Your fiery explosive ragdoll death pleased my senses.
She's psychotic! I like her! Okay, what's over there?
Scab loot! Nice!
Oh! Perfect! One for the money, two for the show, and three because I'm greedy. Oh. All right then. Oops, wrong button. All right. Need that? No, but let's see, switch to okay, come on. There we go, the bullet, the gun. Nothing else here, so whoa!
That barricade does not look too solid. That's scavenging. Alright, I'm sure I can bring it down somehow. Boom!
There you go, run it down. Oh, they've got the zoom in feature here. I completely forgot about that. Oh, damn it! Keep pressing the wrong button. Go!
Hey, Sunset City! Drink Overcharge! It's refreshing and tasty, and it makes you happy, like me!
I wonder, can I destroy that little blimp thing with this thing? Let's find out, actually. I'm curious to know now. Let me get this out, because... Detach harpoon! Oh, not too far away. Oh man, I gotta wait for that thing to go around. In the meantime, this is a pretty nice view. Oh, there he is. God, who designed this mascot? Focus groups? Like, yeah, of course, focus groups. Drinking company and shit like that. What the? Ah, damn it, I can't! That sucks! Alright then. Oh, just keep grinding. Whoa! Hey, at least. Whoa!
Everybody else is drinking Overcharge! Why aren't you?
Because I want to be human. How's that?
Out of my way, pigeons!
Oh! Fuck my shit!
Thank you for not making me start at the bottom.
Exactly! Oh, whoa! 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 I was gonna die. Oh, no, oh, boy, I'm never too sure. Oh, thank God. Goodbye.
Yes, I'm awesome. Will someone please cast me in a Gymkhana remake?
Gymkhana remake?
You know what building climbers need? Oxygen! Guess what? Overcharge has carbon dioxide bubbles! Dioxide means twice as much oxygen!
What? Okay, I'm always in Gymkhana. What is that? Wait. What are you? Where do I go? I got no fucking clue. Oh, there it is.
Puzzle.
Where are the bombs? Great, no crate, no full of crates. Alright, do the old fashioned way. Zach!
Hey, you're killing a lot of people! Don't worry, I won't tell.
Okay, the year 2027, and now freaking advertisement plans haven't touched as well. Shit. I bet they're trying to kill me, so yeah, I'm gonna kill them first. Oh, what I give for a sniper. Ah. There's one.
Hey, Two Hat Jack here. You got overcharge? I got stuff.
You can kill those guys a lot faster if you drink some overcharge.
Fuck you!
I am a master assassin.
I really like her. Yeah, I know the same language they would have had if the male character, but hey, I don't care. And that was stupid of me. Okay. Penthouse suite, what
this
the hell?
Our turn.
Okay? I thought it was cool! How's that? Are you kidding me? Gun bastard! Thanks for the help. Oh, there we go. God damn! Ammo coming up.
No panic room here. Must be on the taller tower.
Shit. Alright, so how do... Never mind.
Hey, I just talked to your doctor. Bad news.
Hey, Scab! I'm coming for you.
Whoa! Makeshift grenades. Jetpacks. That never gets old. I should have been a baseball bat. All
right. Okay, time to check the panic room.
This isn't a bad place.
Don't make me find some weird sex stuff.
Oh, why did you jinx it?
Voice recorder. Max's parents' dying words?
Security.
Let's find out.
Huh?
Oh, shit!
Duh, oh. That's a long way down!
Ah!
Thank God for game physics here!
Look at all the loot! Gotta listen to that voice recording before I head back. Max needs to know what happened to his parents.
All right then, first things first, let's collect- oh, there it is. Collect all the loot first, every bit of it. How much loot is there? Oh, there's some. Any more? Any money? More charge cans?
Voice recorder's gotta be around here somewhere.
Yeah, we saw it already, don't worry. Yep, nothing else. Oh well. Let's hear it.
Max, if you're hearing this message, then it means you're still alive. Shame.
Shame!
Your mother and I are going to live in the Bahamas.
What?
Cashing out your trust fund so Mommy can drink a lot of champagne and Daddy doesn't have to get a new job. Anyway, best of luck. By the way, have you tried drinking our new Overcharge drink yet? I think you'd like it.
Wow!
Well, at least the dickbag left a message.
Yeah!
Max is now poor and an orphan. We should just tell him that his parents were skeletons in a bathtub.
Yeah.
Just get back. We'll figure out the least worst thing to tell him.
So, Sam, you're sure your friends are going to listen to you now?
Sure, I'm sure. Thanks to you, they think I did all this great stuff for them. You're sort of a modern-day Cyrano de Bergerac.
I have no idea what that means.
Well, of course I'm referencing the play, not the real Cyrano.
Whatever. I will be whoever you need me to be as long as I get that propeller.
Yeah.
Come on, let's talk weapons.
Okay, we just go to Jack here. Ammo. Yeah, we saw the ammo.
Two-Hat Jack is glad he could be part
weapons,
of your
weapons, I
can't
buy none of them yet. Forget
now
that.
You come back if
let's
you need more murder accessories.
God! Rich parents are dicks! Oh, wow. Ooh, OD, an OD. I'm gonna use a control and hello chest. What a chest. All the way up there.
It's slower. Whoa. Son of a.
Son of a. Son, you asshole. Whoa. Oh crap. Get it. I'm out of here. Son of a bitch! Alright. So, here's the bad news, Sam.
Well, his parents are still alive, but they're major assholes. Stole his money and left him for dead.
Yeah. I'll break the news.
Yes! Freedom! Thanks, Sam. Best news ever!
Mom and Dad can. Yeah, they must have been very bad parents. Well, good for him, he's happy? I don't know. I love this game.
So, Sam, you expect us to believe you went out and did all this stuff by yourself? I think you had a little help.
No one.
Who gives a shit what you think?
Whoa.
You guys just sit on your asses all day while this hero goes out into the city, all to get you a bunch of useless shit so you can be happy.
Wow.
I don't know about you, but that inspires me. Makes me want to be a hero to this hero.
Okay.
I know we can do it. Together. We're gonna have to work hard.
Work? I'm out. Recline. Me too.
Sam forgot one thing. If you don't help him, I'll throw your ass out on the street to fend for yourself.
That works!
I'm on board with this.
Hey, let's get to work.
Cool speech. I'm ready.
Threats are always effective. None of that speech though. Good job, Sam. Awesome.
What is it?
It's a 3D printer.
Ah, I have to.
It's gonna make you a new propeller.
Oh.
Cool.
Yeah, I know. But it needs a faster processor.
Of course.
Of course it does. I'll see what I can find.
I am getting sick and tired. Ugh. Always a side quest. Well, while I'm here...
Oi. Max must have really hated his parents.
You're telling me. Well, since I'm here, I might as well see what this thing is about. Talk to Oxford. What do you got?
Yo, Daywalker. Hi. We dropped the shit out of our bags running for our life when the city went all cray. Those bags are, like, full of totally vital stuff. You think you can get them for us? They're GPS chipped. Getting them should be a cinch for you.
Okay, fine. Oxford backpack. Sure, why not? Vital shit. Yeah. I got a funny feeling I know exactly the kind of vital shit it has. Ah, well.
Hey, be careful out there. Margaret told me she saw a cheerleader kill a bunch of scabs, then steal their stuff.
You're telling me to be careful because of cheerleaders?
Well, more like cheerleader assassins.
Right. You know, tell Margaret to take a break from the comic books. Not a book group.
Have fun. I am really gonna use controls now. Whoop, switch to Teddy here. Whoa, okay. Some acid over here, please. I'll just keep using the sprinkler on these OE bastards. Or better yet, just there. Yeah, what the hell? Oh, there it is.
This one is full of used pink polos. Totally vital. Sweaty pink polos.
Duh. Ouch, son of a bitch. Okay. That's it. Just walk in the fountain of acid. Makes things so much more easy. Okay, there's the backpack.
What's in here? A Rasta hacky sack? This whole bag for a hacky sack? Yeah, totally vital.
Ugh. Rich people. To quote, what was it? What was it again? Black Star from, Soul Eater? Rich people are useless. How am I supposed to get that? Oh. What else are shooting it down? Oh, nope. No luck. Of course. Think about it. Oh, God.
All right, what is so damn vital in here? Almond-scented hand cream? I see, you gotta keep your hands soft in the apocalypse.
But these guys will not survive. I mean, how long has it been? 17 days since the city went to shit. How do these guys survive? Okay. Nope, there it is.
Huh, there's one. That was easy.
Backpack is mine, Preppy.
Ah, crap. Oh, that guy's fast. Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is.
What's that? You want this backpack I found? Quid pro quo, treasure hunter. I've got an infestation here. Kill all the OD in my junkyard, and the bag is yours.
Okay, he's in trade. Now, come on, jump. Where did the,
I can use some ammo.
Over here, uglies. Dead. Dead. Dead, doornail. Whoa! Oh, yeah! Just over there. He dead yet.
Sure, they'd murder you good. If anything, I'm a man of my word. Come get the backpack.
This thing reeks. Ha! It's packed with tons of used body spray cans.
Ew.
I've never seen so many flavors. Midnight Prowler, Midnight Panther, Midnight Jungle Cat Panther.
All midnight? Let me guess, midnight pedophile as
well? I guess I better get these back to the Oxfords.
I would not be surprised if it's an actual midnight pedophile. Whoa! Let's see here, rocket! Why not? Alright, getting the fuck out of here. Oxford, here you go.
Yay! You didn't have any trouble, did you?
Nah, typical quest stuff. Bad guys, bad trees, junkyard side quests. Enjoy that foot spa.
Yeah, typical stuff. Okay, enjoy the backpacks.
Freedom. I'm just, like,
sorry, I don't have any change.
Oh, it...
Let me see here. Tops, 20, but... Whoa! I like!
Did that tattoo come free with a tank of gas?
I don't know. Jade gloves. Oh, wait, these are the things I bought for free. Oxford oh my god, seriously, what the fuck? Nah. Okay, a little bit better. Can I drop the backpack? Well, I like the tats. For now, anyhow, these are good. Well, everyone, thanks for joining me. Oh, I'll end it right here, people. Join me again for the next video. Until then, this is Mecha-san, logging out.